Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Sign says, I'm a long-haired hippie fella. If he can get a job, hot damn. Yeah, you know, I couldn't get a job, so I'd start writing gospel songs. Dang, my mom, she wanted me to learn a gospel song and learn this one called Get Off Your Ass and On Your Knees. She didn't like it very much. But I learned this other gospel song. It's about drinking drinks and singing songs. Well, I say, oh, dear Lord, I say times is getting hard. There ain't no good jobs to be had. Say, oh, dear Jesus, I thought it was your job to keep us. Even when the economy is bad. You know you got me feeling so alone, and all my money's gone, but that's alright, cause I can get drunk, and I can sing songs. So, oh, dear Lord, I want a beer I can't afford. I ain't got $1 that I can call mine. Your believers, a restless whiskey and some wine, but you know you got a feeling so alone, and all my money's gone, but that's alright, cause I can get drunk and I can sing songs. Alright now.
I'm seeing.